nights only from the Hackney Empire. This is a musical. Please welcome to the stage your hosts, Kiri, Pritchard-McLean, and Jayde Adams.
Welcome to a musical! So we've wanted to be in musicals since we were tiny.
Yes. Well, I don't think we've ever been tiny though. No, I was born 19 stone.
It's terrifying. So, in order to live out our musical dreams, we've created our very own show, and we've invited our favourite comedians to come and sing the songs from the musicals that they love and could never sing, and then we end the show with a big finale of a song that we love. Yes. We're making dreams come true, but nobody has to have a terminal illness. I'm Kiri Pritchard-McLean.
And I'm Jayde Adams.
I'm not sure it's completely obvious that you're Jayde Adams from what you're wearing. You look like they found Anna Nicole Smith's body in a canal.
No, Dave, go on. Aria, listen to me!
No, you're not doing it! No. Don't let her do an accent with paint on her face! You'll never be allowed on telly again.
Of course not. I am Ursula from The Little Mermaid.
Right, you can't sing now, but if you're good, you can sing at the end of the show.
Oh, well, there we are. If I'm good, I can sing at the end of the show.
Now, this is our band. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Jayde and the Quavers! Thank you so much, Dave, as well. We really appreciate you assembling a exclusively white band. Because, as we all know, white people are the best at music.
It's a night of musical theatre performed by people who couldn't even get into their own school plays.
Yeah. I know, and some of these people are home educated. So, singing tonight, we have London Hughes! Doing a duet, Tom Allen and Suzi. Bought a Groupon deal and this is the last weekend to use it. Oh, London, you should go. You're on first. You need to go.
I'm on. Is it?
Yeah, yeah. You're first, mate.
Okay. Hi, guys.
Are you excited?
Oh, yes. Super excited.
Is this just like when you did the Royal Variety performance?
It's almost identical.
I was asking you, Frank.
We were asking Frank. Oh.
Yes. Well, the Queen's not here, but apart from that... Well,
there's a lot of Queens here, babe. It's musical theatre.
It's never easy going on first, but I've got a feeling that London isn't going to struggle too much.
As seen on Blue Peter and Celebs Go Dating, she's got range. Please welcome to the stage, London Hughes!
Ladies.
Hiya, how are you doing?
I'm living my best life.
You really are.
No, I am.
This is incredible.
This is proper.
I don't understand how I can't catch a dick. I look great. Like, how the...
The key is you don't catch
it. No, I catch it. You've got to catch the dick.
I think you're being too rough.
Yeah, oh, that's probably my bad.
For other people in here that want to wear cat suits at some point in your life, just let you know you cannot drink water the whole time that you're in it.
Yeah.
And you've got to have a lot of Caniston nearby as well.
It's real yeasty.
Close. I'm all right down there, man. I'm trying to catch a dick. What are you doing? Shit, you know.
Have you never done... So you've got no musical theatre
background? No musical theatre background. It's in my mind. In my head, I'm a middle-class musical theatre chick. In my mind. Like, my favourite musical of all time is Cats. La, la, la. But here's the thing. There ain't no black people in Cats. So I'm using this as a platform for Andrew Lloyd Webber so he can see me and make me the first black cat in Cats. I will be... Right. Meow. Meow.
He's famously progressive as well, so I'm sure that'll pay off. So what song are you going to be singing for us, mate?
McCavity.
Great. You go and get ready then, mate. You're going to go and get ready. Have a good one. I think
thanks,
you're going to be
babe.
Great.
Smash it up, mate. I will. I'll try.
Singing McCavity, it is the wonderful London Hughes!
McCavity's a mystery cat. He's called the Hidden Paw. For he's a master criminal. Can defy. The scene of crime. McCavity's not there! McCavity, McCavity, they blow all up McCavity. He's broken every human law. He breaks the law of gravity. His powers of levitation would make a fake stare. And when you reach the scene of crime, McCavity's not there! He's a woodly respecter. But then McCavity!
For Cats, the horror film. I think that mask looks like Ian Hislop from How I Got News For You. You're right. Do you need your inhaler? It looks like Pussy Riot's had a really tough year, doesn't it?
It's gone purple.
Something a little bit special.
I get to sing!
No, no, oh. You don't get to sing.
One of the greatest showbiz relationships since Uri Geller and Michael Jackson.
No, Jayde, you need to bring it up to date.
Since Amber Parlin and prescription painkillers.
There we go.
So, singing a duet, we have got real life best friends, Tom Allen and Suzi Ruffell. Wow.
This
is hot.
Yes. Why aren't more Disney princes lesbians? It's the fittest thing ever, isn't it?
I'm doing my best. I'm literally doing everything I can.
Are you a performer, musical theatre performer, Tom?
I was always obsessed with musicals growing up, and my favourite was
always... Oh, my God! What a surprise!
Thank you, Suzi. And... My favourite musical as a child was always Les Mis, or Gay Jeers, as I like to call it. And
dick more.
Right, so what are you going to be singing for us tonight?
We're going to be singing Love is a Parquet Floor from the musical Frigid.
We're actually singing Love is an Open Door from Frozen.
Can I just say something crazy?
Of course, I love crazy.
Well, all my life has been a series of doors slammed in my face. And then suddenly I bumped into you.
I was thinking the same thing, cause my whole life I've searched for my special place.
Hello.
And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you.
But with you, I found my place.
I see your face. And it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. Love is an open door.
With you.
With you, with you, with you.
Love is an open door.
Suzi, make sure you sing in tune, okay? That was a bit flat.
I mean, it's crazy.
What?
We finished each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I never met someone who thinks so much like me. Jinx! Jinx again! Our mental synchronization can have a one explanation.
You and I were just meant to be.
Say goodbye.
To the pain of the
exhausted.
I don't have to feel it anymore. Love is an open door.
I'm gay! And so are you! Oh, let it go.
Mate.
Can't hear nothing, mate. Got a job to do and on.
Of course, get the girl that works at Assets to do all the leaf blowing.
Right, we're done, mate. Make some noise for Suzi Ruffell and Tom.
Don't you look like a very specific Pornhub search?
Which again is a search.
Oh, coming up after the break, we have got a right treat for you. We have Frank Skinner.
So join us after the break for more showbiz glamour.
Glamour. Glamour.
Comedians live out their musical theatre fantasies. Let me guess, Lumiere, Beauty and the Beast. I know this one.
Yeah, mate.
He's fit, isn't he?
He's so fit.
Ooh, yeah.
Kiri, have you ever had a wank over anyone in a Disney film?
I've got a top three, mate. Number one is obviously the fox from Robin Hood. Yes, yes, yes.
You get it.
Sexy, sings, socialist.
She loves that.
Oh, I love a lefty. Number two, Aladdin, but only on the carpet. Yes, yes. And the third one would be that little feather duster from the Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, she is so bad.
Oh, I'd ruin her. I'd ruin her.
Would you please welcome our final comedian of the night?
Please welcome to the stage the fantastic Frank Skinner!
particular song that you're singing resonate with you, Frank?
Well, I love Annie very much. I always love a I love a sympathetic portrayal of a millionaire. I find we're so misunderstood in popular culture. No, I do seriously. This is not irony. I honestly love Annie. I think it's the best musical. And this song that I'm doing sums up my entire attitude to life.
That's lovely, isn't it?
Yes. You're now wondering what it is.
Yeah. We're worried it's little girls. But, no, it's...
Yes. Tonight I'm undercover, as you can tell. I was in a park playground for 2 hours, unnoticed.
So, Frank, what are you going to be singing for us tonight?
I am going to sing You're Never Fully Dressed Without a Smile.
Hobo man, hey Dapper Dan, you both got your style, but brother, you're never fully dressed without a smile. Your coats may be bold Brumley, they stand out a mile, but brother, you're never fully dressed without a smile. Who cares what they're wearing? Savile Row, it's what you wear from ear to ear and not from head to toe that matters. So, Senator, so, Janitor, so long for a while, remember you're never fully dressed. Without a smile.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Frank Skinner! Did you enjoy it?
You know, I was just absolutely joyously wonderful. I got, you know, with a house band. I'm going to get a house band in my house. And then I just started singing early, and they just joined in.
Yeah,
it was if only life them. Could always be like that. But it's a fantastic night. Well done.
Oh, thank you, Frank. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Frank Skinner!
What is this? Well, they say you're never fully dressed without a smile.
Yeah. This is one of the things that, like, firmly... God, it really fights back. firmly stops this being a kids' show, doesn't it? You know what? I think we've got time for one more song.
I get to sing!
This is your big moment.
It is. Me, Kiri and Dave went to see this film together, and we reckon we could do a better job than them.
Yes. But we can't do it dressed in these old rags.
Not with that, no. Should we have a little bit of showbiz magic?
I was sick and tired of everything when I called you last night from Glasgow.
All I do is eat and sleep and sing.
Super, super, things are gonna find me, but I won't feel super.
Thank you so much for watching a musical. Good night!